Dear veterinarians, welcome to Dr. Vet lecture series on vitreous veterinary subjects for the benefit of the veterinarian dedicated to the domestic and wild animals. If you have any material on veterinary aspect, please contact me. I am Dr. Prafur R. Patel. Here is my email address. Today's lecture is on esophagitis in domestic animals. You know that esophagus is a muscular tube that connects throat, oropharynx to stomach or ruminant. Function of esophagus is it carries food and water. Regurgitation of food material from rumen to mouth. Eructation of gas is an important function. Esophagus consists of three parts: cervical esophagus in the cervical region, thoracic esophagus, thoracic region, abdominal esophagus in the abdominal region. Esophagitis is inflammation of esophageal mucous membrane. Disease occurs very rarely. Etiology of esophagitis: trauma to mucous membrane by foreign bodies while introducing stomach tube or probang. Some of the irritant drugs, turpentine we are using for the treatment of bloat, chloral hydrate we are using for sedation in animals. Take care. Some of the epitheliotropic viruses, important disease, foot and mouth disease, rinderpest, bovine viral diarrhea. Parasitic diseases: Spirocerca lupi in dog produce nodule in the wall of the esophagus. Horse bot fly, gastrophilus, hypoderma larvae are some of the parasites that cause the esophagitis. Extension of infection from the neighboring organ. Inflammation in the neighboring organ also causes esophagitis. Examples are stomatitis, pharyngitis, gastritis. Pathogenesis of esophagitis: agent cause irritation and inflammation that leads to contraction of the muscle of the esophagus called the esophagospasm. It is very painful condition. Inflammation, edema, erythema, finally there is necrosis of the epithelium. In chronic cases, there is contraction of the lumen of the esophagus called stenosis, which cause difficulty in swallowing or passing of food. Etiologia: there is failure of relaxation of the esophagus which prevent the food to pass to the stomach. Clinical findings of esophagitis: there are two forms, acute form, chronic form. In acute form, there is high temperature, increased salivation because of irritation, and there is failure of swallowing of the saliva. There is great difficulty in swallowing, dysphagia. Regurgitation of fluid from esophagus to the mouth. Animal exhibit the symptoms of retching frequently, very severely. Frequently, there is vomition in monogastric animals. Sometimes, in severe cases, there is blood in the vomitation called as hematemesis. There is difficulty in eructation of gas. There is accumulation of gas in the rumen, lead to a serious condition, bloat in ruminants. Pain on palpation in the neck region, in the esophageal area, elicits the pain reaction. In severe cases, when there is necrosis of the wall of the esophagus, there is perforation or rupture of the esophagus, the food material is leaked out into the subcutaneous tissue, causing serious condition, subcutaneous emphysema, and when there is organism enters the blood, toxin enters the blood, leads to further serious condition, septicemia. In chronic cases, because of the laid down of the fibrous tissue, there is stenosis, constriction of the lumen of the esophagus, which is also a serious condition, swallowing is affected. Before the site of the stenosis, there is accumulation of food in the esophagus, and that causes a dilatation of the esophagus in the previous part of the stenosis, that is called as diverticulum. Diagnosis of esophagitis. Based on history of food, feeding, and we have seen symptoms that are suggestive of esophagitis, there is no difficulty at all. Palpation of esophageal area from outside, either in the cervical area or some of the part of the thoracic area. Inspection of the mucosa of the esophagus by instrument esophagoscope. Radiography with the help of X-ray, we can provide diagnosis. Further diagnosis, examination of regurgitated material and the pH of that material aids in the diagnosis. Treatment of esophagitis. In the etiology part, we have seen that esophagitis is due to injury, drugs and chemicals, inflammation of the neighboring organs, several parasites, few viral diseases. So clinician has to treat the case according to the etiology. Withholding food and water for a few days. Then, after a few days, start with very small quantity of food. The food should be very soft, not hard. And it should be bland, not irritant. Nutritious diet. Anorexia is the main symptom. Fluid therapy is a must. To prevent the secondary bacterial infestation, give antibiotic, analgesic to relieve pain. To relieve the esophagospasms, give atropine sulfate and corticosteroids. You know very well it reduces the inflammation. If some other symptoms are observed, give the symptomatic treatment, and for better quality of life, give supportive treatment. Dear veterinarian, thank you very much for observing this Dr. Vet channel. Please subscribe it, share to our veterinarian, and press the like button. Thanks.